former Karnataka minister and JDS leader HD Revanna has tested positive for coronavirus and admitted to a hospital here, as per the reports on Friday. Praying for his recovery, Health Minister B. Sriramulu in a tweet said HD Revanna has tested positive for coronavirus. I pray that he recovers and gets back to serve people. Earlier, it was reported that three police constables, who were a part of the security ring of Revanna, tested positive for COVID-19 on June 30. However, Revanna, his car driver and personnel assistant tested negative then. Many leaders in Karnataka, including Chief Minister B.S. Yediyurappa, three of his ministers, Congress leaders Siddaramaiah and D.K. Shivakumar, were also infected by the virus. A record single-day spike of 77,266 COVID-19 cases pushed India's virus tally to 33,87,500. While the recovery surged to 25,83,948 on Friday, according to the Union Health Ministry data. The death toll climbed to 61,529, with 1,057 people succumbing to the diseases in a span of 24 hours, the data updated at 8 a.m. showed.